Hi everyone, it's Bethany from Madeline Jean Antiques and Restoration. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to remove stuck-on glue on a piece of furniture. Behind me is an antique dresser where I had to remove all the veneer on the top, but what's left underneath is some nasty stuck-on glue. So I'm going to show you how quick and easy to remove glue with just an iron. Okay, you guys, here are the supplies that you're gonna need to be able to remove stuck-on glue on top of a piece of furniture. So you will need an old rag, something that's probably gonna get thrown away once you're done with it. So don't use like an extra dish towel or anything like that. Use like an old rag, even an old t-shirt would work. Find yourself a scraper tool. This is mine, I believe it's like 2 inches in width. This works great. Also, you'll need a spray bottle. You're going to be spraying the rag and your surface with water. So I find using a spray bottle works best. And you'll need an iron. So let's get started. So I work in small sections when removing the glue. So what I do is I first get my old rag really drenched with water. We're going to need that moisture and the heat of the iron to help loosen that glue. I also spray a little bit of that I spray the area that I'm working on, the section. So I place my old rag down, and then I take my iron, place it on top, go back and forth to evenly distribute the hot steam. I have my iron set on the hottest steam setting, and it seems to work really well for me. And I just do that this probably, I don't know, I'm not timing myself, maybe around a minute or so. You can see the steam coming off my iron. You don't want to hold it in one spot too long because it is extremely hot. And I'm just working that small section. There we go. All right, I'm going to lift my rag off. Please be careful, it is very hot. And hopefully you'll be able to see. Do you see that, how easy it's lifting off? There we go. Again, I work in really small sections. It is kind of, it's a tedious process, but it's well worth the results. So in that area, I got this big section off. Not too shabby, huh? So there you go, you guys. This is how you remove stuck-on glue on top of a piece of a furniture. I'd like to give a special thanks to a Facebook follower of mine who follows my business, Madeline Jean Antiques and Restoration. I'm on Facebook. Her name is Linda. She gave me this tip because I was going to use a hot gun and she said, no, try this, try an iron with the steam and with a wet rag. And she said it works like a charm and she was so right. So Linda, thank you so much. Also, if you aren't following my videos here on YouTube, please subscribe. I believe it's off to the left, my subscribe button. I'd love to have more subscribers. And if you like this video, if you have any more questions about this tutorial, please leave it in the comment section. Once again, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my video. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel. You can find me at Madeline Jean Antiques and Restoration.